This video will show the assembly of the Macrolides Pro and mounting it on an Olympus E510 DSLR camera with a Suica ED 12-60mm f2.8-4.0 lens. The Macrolides Pro consists of a total of 17 parts. First of all, we have four lamps with short flex arms and spiral cords. And then we have two lamps with long flex arms and spiral cords. Another important part is the controller with the batteries for mounting in the camera flash hot shoe. The lamp ring is a big ring for holding the lamps. The lens ring is a smaller ring to be screwed onto the camera lens. The Macrolides set also consists of 7 step-up rings, ranging from 48mm to 77mm, making it possible to mount Macrolides on all available macro lenses on the market today. I'll demonstrate how to assemble the Macrolides Pro on a DSLR camera. First, dismount the lens hood and the lens cap. Now mount the necessary number of step-up rings. This lens has a 72mm filter thread and needs only the ring from 72 to 77mm. Then screw the lens ring onto the 77mm step-up ring. Now you are ready to mount the lamp ring, but first you should mount the lamps onto the ring. When mounting the lamps on the lamp ring, it is important to ensure that the O-rings are correctly mounted on the flexible arm. Mount the lamp by inserting the spiral cord into the slit in the ring and then push the flex arm into the threaded hole as long as needed. Then screw the finger nut into the hole, fixing the lamp by fastening the nut. Even after you have fastened the nut, you will be able to adjust the lamp. You will only need to loosen the nut for adjusting the length of the lamp arm. When all needed lamps have been mounted, you are ready to mount the lamp ring on the lens ring on the camera. Any combination of short and long lamps can be used, as also any number of lamps. Mount the lamp ring onto the lens ring by holding onto the lens with one hand and the lamp ring with the other, and then firmly press the lamp ring onto the lens ring until it snaps together. You will now mount the controller box onto the camera by sliding the box from behind onto the hot shoe. Turn the finger nut downwards to fasten the box on the hot shoe to prevent the controller box to slide off when moving the camera. Now you can connect the spiral cable plug from the lamps into the controller outlet. We recommend connecting the top lamp to outlet 1 and then connecting the rest in direction with the clock seen from the back of the camera. You are now ready to use the Macrolides. Turn on the lamps by pressing the two keys on the back in the correct sequence. First press lamp key, then adjust key, and then lamp key again within a time span of 10 seconds. All connected lamps will turn on at full power. There is no memory of the last setup of lamps. When taking macro photo, it is much easier to use the live view function in the camera. If you have a steady object, you will have excellent opportunity to make manual focus, and you may even be able to use magnification possibility in the camera. But of course, it is also possible to use the camera with macro lights mounted, handheld, and because of the steady light, you have excellent autofocus adjustments.